Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to save Zoom chat. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So you can save your Zoom chat in two ways. One is manually and another is automatically. So first of all, let's see how to save chat manually. So for that I'm going to click on chat, and here as you can see I've started a chat here. And to save the chat, click on this three dot icon and click on save chat. So here we can see the chat has been saved. And to see the chat, click on show in folder, and here you will get your chat in a text format. So open the file and here you will get your chat. And now let's see how to save Zoom chat automatically. So for that you will need to open Zoom web portal and log in into your Zoom account and click on my account, and now click on settings and make sure to select your meeting tab, and now press Ctrl F on your keyboard and search here auto saving chat, and here you will find this auto saving chat option. So all you have to do is just enable this option from here, and that's it. So this is how we can save Zoom chat. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.